Yep.
This has nothing to do with me, so pry your eyes away and take some time to assess your mistake. You've fallen for a fairy tale, and now it's time to unveil. You were shooting blanks the whole time. Your philosophy just doesn't coincide with mine. I truly find you cute and sweet, but you're just not the one for me. You were shooting blanks the whole time. Your philosophy just doesn't coincide with mine. I truly find you cute and sweet, but you're just not the one for me. You're a hopeless romantic without a cause. I suggest you take a moment and pause. You're a hopeless romantic without a clue, but I promise, I swear, it's me. Romantic who's gone a little blind. I think if you looked around, you'd be surprised. You're a hopeless romantic. No more to say except that, well, I'm sort of gay.
Well, I was just wondering if maybe you wanted to go to a movie sometime. And I mean, I know it's been a little awkward between us, and I really do feel bad about that. But I mean, I feel like we really could have a future together, because I mean, I think you're really great, and well, I don't know. I just feel like we'd be really good together, and well, maybe, I don't know. We could see how far this goes. Maybe someday we could like have kids and have a house in the suburbs, and maybe we could have a dog.
Dogs are cool.
Yeah, and
yeah, but you don't understand. It's just that I'm not the person men marry.
What? What?
Oh, who's your friend?
Huh?